Hey guys, my name is Paige Marshall and I'm the area curator for carnivores and primates here at the Baton Rouge Zoo. And I'm here today in front of our cheetah exhibit. We have two South African cheetahs. They are 4 years old, Elsie and Giselle. And they are sisters that came to us from San Diego Global. Cheetahs have some really neat adaptations. One thing that you may not know about cheetahs is that while other cats have retractable claws, cheetahs actually do not. So their claws stay almost completely out at all times. This is actually an adaptation because cheetahs move so fast. They do about 64 miles an hour and they can do 70 miles an hour in short bursts. And think about that now, that's like driving on the interstate. Those claws staying out helps to provide them traction. You can also see here they have these long tails that they can kind of move really well left and right. Those act like rudders, so when they're cruising, chasing their prey, they use their tails to kind of help steer them in the direction they want to go. That way if a Thompson's gazelle cuts right, they kick that tail out and they cut right too and they lose very little speed. Now when they're running that fast and that quickly after something, you would think, oh my goodness, I can't catch my breath, I'm gonna pass out. Cheetahs actually are very deep chested, which means they have large lung capacity. Cheetahs have developed larger nasal passages, which means that they can intake air at a much faster rate so that they can keep breathing while they're running, and that's unique to other cats. Now when you look at them, they seem pretty big, right? But actually a cheetah is not considered a big cat like other cats in the Panthera species. They are considered a small cat. So they're a little bit more like a cougar, which is also a small cat, or a lynx, or a bobcat, or your house cat at home. So here I have two fire hose enrichment items. One is stuffed with fish, and this one's stuffed with some mice. And enrichment's just a fancy word for giving them something to do for the day that's not just hanging around. So you parents at home might think of it like taking the kids to the park or giving them a video game or a ball or something like that to play with. Hey girl. Cheetahs are considered vulnerable, they're not endangered. They have a fairly decent population, but their problem is that they're spread out across multiple parks throughout Africa that do not share a similar range. So that means you have isolated population of cheetahs all throughout the continent. They have a lot of problems with low genetic variation in their wild population. Another thing that's interesting about cheetahs is they do not have the ability to roar. So pretty much the only vocalizations you'll hear out of them is a chirp or growl. And they have a couple of variations in between, but cheetahs either chirp or cheetahs growl. They do not roar. I hope you've enjoyed learning a little bit about the really cool adaptations that cheetahs have. And we really look forward to seeing y'all again and hope y'all are all staying sane out there in the world.